Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to show you a very simple, very easy, very beginner friendly Diwali look. Now I wanted the skin to be really natural and glowy, and that's exactly what I achieved. So if you want to know how to do this, then please keep watching. Okay, so to moisturize, I've used this Faces moisturizer and Biotic lip balm on my lips. Now for primer, I'm using the Stay Quirky primer on my T-zone, and then I'm going to use the Wet n Wild dewy primer all over my face. I wanted my skin to look very natural and glowy, and these products really help with that. So next I'm going to use the Stay Quirky BB Cream in the shade Rum. Now this is quite lightweight, it gives you low to medium coverage, it is water resistant, and it also has a subtle glow to it. So I really liked it because it helped my skin look natural but still gave it a little coverage. And also it is very easy to blend. You can see here my skin looks natural but it still has a little bit of coverage, and that's exactly what I wanted. Now to conceal and highlight, I'm using the NY Bay Concealer in the shade Grand Golden Central. I'm going to use this under my eyes, on my eyelids and my chin. I really like using a brush to blend this because that way it blends really easily and gives it a very airbrushed look. Now to set my concealer, I'm using this NY Bay Compact. I don't remember the shade, I will leave everything in the description box. I'm just going to use this wherever I use the concealer. These compact powders are really good, they make your skin matte but also provide a little bit of coverage, so it's really nice for everyday use too. Next for my blush, I'm using the Wet n Wild Ombre Blush in the shade The Princess Diary, and I'm just going to apply this on the apples of my cheek. This blush is quite matte and quite subtle. Now though my face had a glow, I still wanted to go in with a highlighter. Here I'm using the Faces Canada Ultime Pro Illuminating Powder, but I'm making sure that I'm using a very light hand and I'm using very less product, and I'm really blending this into my skin so that it gives a very subtle glow. Now for my eyes, I'm just going to take any bronzer and I'm going to just place it into my crease and blend it really well. Once I've blended it, whatever is left on the brush, I just use on my eyelids. Now on my eyelid, whatever lipstick I'm going to use for this look, I'm just going to take that and put little dots on my eyelid and then blend it really well into my skin with my fingers. It definitely, like the brush definitely did not help, so I'm just using my fingers and I'm going to blend it very seamlessly. Once that's done, whatever highlighter I used, I'm going to use that under my brow bone and in my inner corner. Next, I'm using the Eye Amsterdam liner in the shade black, and I'm going to draw a very thin line on my lash line, just enough to subtly define it. And then I'm going to use the Colourbar Lash Illusion Mascara Duo. I'm just using the lengthening side. You can see this really lengthened my eyelashes. I felt like I needed more blush, so I went in with the Maybelline blush in the shade Creamy Cinnamon, and I'm just applying this on the apples of my cheek. Now for my lipstick, I'm using the Stay Quirky liquid lipstick in the shade Color Goals. Now this looked very bright on camera, but in real it wasn't as bright as it looked on camera. But I loved the shade, it really complemented my kurti. It looked very nice with that, and I felt like, you know, the contrast was really looking very nice. I really loved this lipstick shade, and it went perfectly with my makeup and outfit. Now my earrings are from this store called Zahana. I think she's a Chennai-based girl, and her jewelry is a little on the pricier side, but the quality and the design is really nice, and I absolutely love it. So this is from that store. I will leave the link in the description box. I really love these earrings, and these earrings almost go with, you know, a lot of my outfits. So this is the makeup look. I loved how my skin was looking. It was looking very natural and glowy, and the makeup also is very simple. My outfit, my kurti is from Fab India. Now it looks like, you know, it's a separate kurti and skirt, but it is not. It's just one kurti, and I had some leggings on, and for my hair I just curled it. And that's it for the makeup and the outfit, guys. I hope you guys liked it. I will leave all the links in the description box. You can check it out, and if you liked it, then please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye.